this ship fair and square. No one needs that many gold ships. If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff. Spend all day reading this stuff, but I'd probably bore myself into a malfunction. Hope you found what you're needing. Blah, blah, blah. Go on, get out of here.
It is my duty as a Jedi to assist here.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hints for you. Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update. Databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Unfortunately, I have no knowledge of this.
Do this in my last software update.
I am here on Jedi business. Step aside. It's my turn. Interesting. I'll keep this one. Powers have doubled since the last time I was here. I'll show this to the council.
A statute only una smilling. But it looks like those thieving bogwigs been stealing their shiny tea. Yusa can find them in theirsa nests. But howsa you gets them down? Misa leave that's with yous.
Ah!
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Goes to all the troubles to find Hisa teeth, and Hisa speaks Garbarino at you, sir. Not nice.
Why can't I do that? I'll show this to the council. Step aside. It's my turn. Maybe when they grant me rank of master, I'll be able to do it.
Must be looking for someone else. Gungans no sir really leave Otter Gunga, so these are probably here somewheres. Know who you're looking for in a bubble over that way.
Excuse me, Misa busy swatting pesky slug beetles with new swatting tool. Oh, Yusa come with a message. Give to Misa. Misa read it together, okide? To this scoundrel Husa take my special spatula. Lisa bringing it back so Misa can cook tasty fried fat fish without burning Misa hands off. Oh, Misa no idea this was important for cooking. Misa take it right back right away. Though Misa should probably wash slug beetles off first. No, no time. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Boss Nass look very upset. He's a sentinel.
In mood to be fetching shiny things. Yous are gonna try and get it? It's around here somewheres.
Gungans love our food. We love to cook, and we love to eat. One of the best chefs in whole galaxy is in Otagunga. Have you some matter yet? She's always cooking up crazy dishes.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto. I will keep this safe.
Can go now. Bye! Oh, Yusa, come just in time! Misa about to cook up a nice big batch of pork wing stew. But imagine Misa's surprise when Misa open up the crate and find the pork wing still alive! As Yusa can imagine, this is not too happy about being cooped up. This all escape and start terrorizing the city. Could Yusa do me a big favor and catch them? Oh, thank you, Yusa. Bog wings can swim or dry bongos, Miss Hob, so they won't have left the city. Catch them before they start trying to take over. this a very territorial, you know?
Regime!
That shiny get up there. She's a strange one for sure.
Use the
cock rings? Then Missa finally get dinner on the go. Missa hope you are hungry for tasty bug ring stew.
Bug wing? Missa no even want think about them after that ordeal.
Missa used to love sweet, tiny bug wing stew. Now each spoonful only taste of nasty, gooey humiliation.
Bug wings? Where?
Keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Missa forgot the password. Missa muy, muy forgetful. That's why Missa ask Rebel friend write down password. His house is, Missa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Missa be guessing.
How'd that shiny get up there?
Come on.
This is child's play to me. This isn't for beings as powerful as I.
Rick Ollier has arrived. I'm able to help.
Thank you. am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. I believe this is where I come in.
Time has come for me to return. Against the
the big bubble is open again. Gungans can come and go as they please. But it's not exciting in there without the shiny thing. Gungans are fearless warriors.
These are Gungans working to make better understanding with other planets and cultures. So we send ambassadors all over the galaxy. Make moi friends. Moi. For this theory at least been a long time, and we not hear word from single one of them. You, sir, friend, doing us big favor, and go check on them. Lisa, give destinations of ambassadors to you, sir. You shall find them and send them home in once a piece, if possible.
Sent Gungans round galaxy on special trip. But no Gungans comes back. This smells like trouble. Oh! Not just me. Misa wondering how that shiny thing get there. Misa definitely no steal it. Anyway, Misa muy grateful that you saved me, but Misa got to go. Oh, Misa almost forgot. Misa supposed to report back to Boss Nass about geonosis ages ago. Misa probably leave out part about getting imprisoned. Okie day?
information in my databases.
Trip?
Bet it was smoother than riding in one of those pod races. Trust me.
A Gungan?
They the fellas with the ears and the tongues? One of them was causing a bit of a ruckus in one of the markets over that way earlier.
This thief? She stole fruit from me a while back. Probably thought she was in the clear by now. But I never forget a face. Or the name. Bar-Bar Jix. Of course, I'd be quite happy to let it slide if someone just pays me what she owes. And maybe a little bit extra, you know, to compensate for the distress.
Please listen!
Well, ain't you nice? All right, a deal's a deal.
Missa really owe you one. In my report for Boss Nass, Missa definitely mentioned how strictly Tatooine upholds these laws, even when Yusa don't break them.
My programming is making me announce I have news.
This is child's play to me.
Of any Gungan visitors to Coruscant. We do seem to have a ghost, though. I keep hearing a peculiar voice coming from below, over in that direction.
Hey, you! Anybody there?
Oh, Miss
Misa come here on very important mission from Boss Nass. But city so big and tall. Misa not looking where I was going and fall in here.
Hey, you! Anybody there?
Maybe if Misa had something to climb on. But even then, Misa not good climber. Maybe me need a little help there too.
Hey, you! Anybody there?
Gonna report back to Boss Nass on the double about how Coruscant streets are full of danger holes.
Ambassadors all return and give their reports. Conclusion? Other planets are problematic. Misa think that we shall stay here and give help when others come to us. Much safer.